They'll see they don't like to see you mining. They wanna see you losing all your diamonds.
Well, hello guys, Addington here from Addington Games, and welcome to episode 5 of Minecraft Survival with It's Cranky and Manny Gang. Say hello.
Hi guys.
I have so much blocks in my inventory for this place. Okay,
Here's my stuff.
Yeah, let me just enchant it. Wait, Addington, do you have the lapis?
Oh yeah, I have all the lapis. I caught it.
Yeah, so you've been doing a lot of work.
I'm just grabbing all the stuff we need.
Yeah, for the action.
I have a lot of chests in my inventory.
A lot of chests have random things.
I have a stack of 64 chests.
I don't have enough to upgrade your thing, but
it's fine.
Thanks. Okay, so I'm gonna go to our where we're gonna be building, so you can TP over.
Alright, I'm checking if we have anything else to move.
Okay. You guys over here?
No.
Slash TP.
Okay, so I
wanted
to start over here.
We need
some blocks.
Oh, we're both lagging. We didn't give you the operator.
What is happening?
Oh, sorry. I was about to say something.
Here's some cobblestone and stuff, and we're gonna build up here.
I don't have that much wood.
It's fine.
Oh, here. I got like 64 packs.
Can you give me it?
Okay, I'm gonna make some stairs so then we can build up there.
Alright, we need to climb up there and break some wood.
You guys can climb up there, I'm making
stairs. Wait, make like the round to go. Yeah, like that.
You guys build
up. Okay.
Alright, do you think this is high up enough?
We can just build it up to the tree.
To the leaves? Hey, I was there. You just took me off.
Well, sorry, you were in the way.
Wait, so it's going into the tree?
No, it's gonna be on top of the tree.
Oh, okay.
We're actually doing something productive in the video.
I know, right? Most of the videos, we're just like not talking and doing something.
Yeah, we just did this off screen because we're extras, so we don't care about you.
That's the worst thing to do to your viewers.
What? That's true, though. I mean, you can't say that's not true, because it's kind of true. Okay. Manny, do you have, 2 iron?
Yeah.
Can I borrow? I'm gonna get shear so we can break, some of those.
Wait, who made me a sword?
No, I gave it to you.
No, you only gave me one.
Yeah.
I have two. No, it's a normal iron sword. And my 2 iron are gone.
You probably made it, I don't know. Wait, 2 iron.
Yeah.
Let me get some iron up there. Wait. Do you have
2 iron? No, I don't have any iron.
Wait, go back to the old one.
That's what I'm doing. I'm over here, but... Jeez. Oh, wait. Yes!
What?
I found out.
Oh.
Can some of you place down some, furnaces?
I have 2. I mean, like,
okay,
3.
Can you place down one?
Can I start building the floor?
Yeah. Yeah, build it around.
Should it be like long? Should it be long?
Make it at least maybe four or two. Two. We're doing something for me.
Ah. Never happened.
Let me.
Cranky. Cranky, did you not just read the chat? I'm extending some of it.
I think it should be a little longer.
Okay, if you build a longer, you have to build a round. No, don't build that.
Oh yeah, right, because you have to walk.
Okay.
How big does this place need to be?
Pretty big. I mean, if you want a base.
I'm gonna set the world spawn to the stairs, okay?
No, my axe! I just got my axe.
You just dropped it?
Yeah, I just got it.
Okay. Let me break some of these leaves.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go set my spawn. I'm gonna go set my spawn.
Wait, Cranky, I'm gonna, put something around the stairs.
Okay, you do that. Me and Addison are gonna build around this log right here. And if you can, build stairs all the way up to the top of this log.
Wait, why can't I build?
You can.
Are you lagging or something? Wait, where are you?
Down here.
Right, okay, let me see.
Oh, sorry. Wait, let me try to break that.
I can place stuff just fine.
Just leave it like that, leave it like that. Yeah. Oh. Why do that? Wait, I'm gonna try to get off and come back on.
Okay.
Yeah, that's exactly what most people do.
Okay. No, it's still not working.
It's still not working?
Oh my
god. Why lag?
Just, you're gonna have to deal with it.
We spent like 8 minutes doing this.
Oh my god. Oh, we spent 8 minutes doing this and we've already got this far, so.
Yeah.
Dude, look up. Look up. Look at the base up here
now. Oh, you're building the second floor?
Yeah.
How many floors will there be?
Huh?
How many floors will there be? I'm gonna see if that's the problem.
What?
Okay, try building
it.
Okay.
Does it work?
Yeah.
Okay, then that was the problem. Because you're not
op.
I had to op you to do that. Even though we don't have anything for permission, I'm not sure of that.
Pretty big base for now.
Yeah, let's actually create the walls.
We're just gonna be creating like kind of walls like this.
I don't have that much cobblestone.
Alright. Actually, let me just bring this out one or a few more. Manny, do you have any extra wood?
Yeah.
Can I have
it? Sure. Oh, why is there a furnace in front of here?
Huh? Why is there what?
Furnace. Here.
Here. Where?
Right there. Thanks. You're welcome.
Why is it? Let's make some chests.
Yeah, I'm trying to make sure it's almost like the first floor.
Yeah.
Alright, good. Oh wait, this part hasn't reached it. I'm running out of wood.
Yeah. Andy, do you have a lot of wood left or not?
I got 68.
We might have to stop
it. We have tons of trees around us, but we need a different type of tree.
Which is pretty far, but yeah, you know
what it is.
Wait, /warp. No, I have 58 left, and I'm done.
Can you help with that here?
Yeah.
Oh wow, I just warped to the house. Let me get some more wood.
Is there more oak?
Checking. If you want to teleport to the house, just do /warp Adderton. Alright, I'm gonna see if we have any more wood in here.
If you have any more wood, that'd be great.
Oh, here.
Yeah, take the one Manny has.
Okay.
If you wanted to expand the house. Oh, this is it.
What the? There's no wood in here. No, there's no wood at all.
I know.
Do I keep building the wall?
No.
Oh, okay.
I put all the stuff that I don't need. That we don't need.
Yeah, guys, we have no wood, so that means I possibly have to go chop down.
Cranky.
Yeah, guys, we'll be right back. Okay, guys, and we're back. We have tons of wood now, so we'll be able to use more.
Yeah, it took a little bit of
time. It only took, five or six minutes. I think this is a big enough farm. This farm's huge.
Okay. Okay, I'm coming back to base.
Okay, I'm hoeing it now.
Okay, don't hoe all of it. Don't hoe all of it.
Okay, I'll just hold the front part.
Yeah, because we're gonna do a tree.
Yeah. No. How do you unhole
it? That's okay, just jump on it.
It just dries up.
Or just jump on it.
Oh, this is the last one.
I was about to fall down.
You are.
Yeah, I told you, just jump on it.
Okay, let me make the infinite water source. If you want the infinite water source, it's up here.
I'm adding a second chest just in case we run out of space on the other.
And I added the ender chest.
Where? On the second floor?
Right there.
Oh. Okay.
So let me get some water.
You were about to fall, weren't you?
Oh no, you go on top of it.
So this side is the farm. So hold it. This line right here.
What's that part for? Oh, is it for the water?
Yeah, but I know.
Wait, let me go.
Wait,
under.
I know exactly what to do. I know exactly what to do.
Yeah, I have to. Okay. Can you try to build under it so I can?
I will do that right now. So I'm already getting out of it. What are you doing under here? Oh my gosh, Cranky. That's a lot of water.
Cranky, I don't think you should have added the water yet.
Yeah, grab the water. Grab the water, we already know where it is.
No, actually, he's doing it right. We didn't even need to do anything.
Yeah, we do.
No, he's doing it.
Yeah, so that... Oh, never mind. What was all that saying? So that the water won't go down here.
Yeah, it won't.
Wait, why didn't you just make the farm down here?
Because I don't feel like it. Like, just thug life. Oh, that's infinite water source right there. I made one upstairs, but that's
where
the one
you
right
doing?
Here.
I'm trying to find the bottom of this thing.
Okay,
he's already did it.
Oh.
Yeah, hold it. Can you hold it?
I thought that was supposed to be a part for a tree.
Yeah, over here.
Where, the other side of the cobblestone. No, this side right here. This is where the trees are going
to be. Okay, the tree's in the chest.
Okay.
Wait, do we need spruce?
Huh?
A spruce tree?
No, we need apple.
Oh, then
break
we'll go
that
back
part.
To the base.
Can you break that part? I was actually about to build in
oh my gosh, so we both failed at it. Wait, we made a lake down there! We made a lake down there.
We did?
Look at this.
Oh.
Look at this.
Oops.
No, Addison, it's still flowing down.
No, because I made, because I did something wrong.
Down,
no, I did something wrong.
You forgot to block it.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to fix.
Yeah, you forgot to block it on Instagram. Come on.
What? Oh, wow, I was about to go up there.
Yeah, fixed it.
Okay, I got the oak.
I'm just using an iron hoe to break the wood now, because my axe ran out. And never use a wooden axe. Never use a wooden axe to break wood. Because since we have world edit, it messes with it. Yeah, and this is how. Look, use this and try breaking stuff.
No,
it's okay, it won't actually break it. Oh wait, never mind, it actually will.
Told you, because you didn't do the command.
No, it still does the first position set. Wait, why did we get world edit?
I don't know. Random stuff. Okay, so we have this right here.
Alright, our tree farm, which only has a tree.
We don't have that thing that we need to say. We'll do that.
Do you think we should finish this floor? Or should it just have... Or should it just not have any walls and be like this?
No, that's what I was thinking of. Do you know what you forgot to do?
Guys, we need beds.
Wait,
do you guys have any wool? Oh wait, just get at the base. Go where?
Just end the episode.
Alright guys. Yeah,
this is the
blah,
end. We
blah,
actually
blah.
Did something productive.
So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe.
And we're gonna make another video, but I don't know.
Oh yeah, I'll put Manny's and Cranky's channel in the outro part. And
hope you enjoy and bye.